Hello and welcome back dear friends, it's me Odo, and I'm back with my campaign of Sweden is not overpowered. We are currently Scotland wants our alliance. I really don't know if I should do this. I mean, Scotland and Great Britain will have, and England will do some wars together. They don't want to lose prestige again by not accepting the call of honor. But on the other hand, we have still a royal marriage with Scotland, so. Why not? Let's recall from the Pope. You have now 2 and 4.5 of these 5,000 troops. We have nearly zero. Trace the autonomy here as well. It's better than rebels. And we can send these troops there as well. So we can't do anything against the Estonian separatists, but fast enough, we can suppress it here. If we're fast enough, we can suppress it here. And so, how would it work if we declare war on you? If only an order wouldn't come to your aid, but Lübeck and Utrecht. Let's wait until the Estonian separatists fire. Before we think about war with take this. We want some more. Yay, there is no unrest here. So, there is only this one unrest in Reval. So, if there is uprising, then it will only be a few troops, only the troops from Reval. We should go down on speed 4. Stop. Totally forgot this as well. Okay. Desires of the flesh. Lose prestige or lose ducats or gain unrest. Cannot have an adulteress for a queen. Jay must go. Paper 40. How about this this means. This is most embarrassing. There is no 40. There was a 40 here as well. We can't do war with Denmark without naval superiority. I mean, we could try to knock out Norway first, and after Norway we could try to get this. But I really don't think that we could win this war without naval superiority, so we need England to participate in this war. Let's see, how many favors do we have with England? 7 favors, so nearly 10 favors now. How about the war with Danzig? You may not declare war upon a country whose overlord you have an alliance with. Yeah, allied with Poland. Not only allied, but they are a vassal of Poland. Ugh. That's not good. That's totally not good. This will hinder my expansion rather. Let's improve with Austria. Extension war exhaustion goes down. So probably we can get rid of the Estonian separatists before they really fire. That's okay. Let's recall them. get us money. Who could get us money? But we still have a truce with them. Until 1460. So not too long of a... Oh, we have a truce with Norway and Denmark as well. Interesting. So we couldn't attack them anyway. Problem. They want to have our land. But if we are lucky, they attack us and Poland defends us. And then they will fight with Poland instead of us. Force limit of at least 25, which we'll soon have. I mean, we now have 22. Triggered. Ah, Castile got all the land. Of course. It fired. I mean, it could have been not firing until we got rid of all the discounts for them. But yeah, who cares? This is the reason why we kept the army around. Let's move the army to Viborg. So we could... Ah, Renaissance is present here. That's nice. So what does it take to get the Renaissance in our country? Only 260 ducats. That's good. We can do that. Somehow. In the near future. Let's improve with England. Let's do this. Lose too much money at once. Burg estate gains 10 influence, advisor cost minus 15%. We don't have a lot of advisors at the moment, so this doesn't help much. What's that? We lose influence, nobility gains loyalty, we lose army tradition. Why should I do this? Because the nobility loses loyalty even further. Okay, the nation of Brandenburg, your faithful ally, is requesting that you come to their aid in the Brandenburgian conquest of Greifswald against Pomerania. We like a war with Pomerania. Yeah, of course we accept. Ooh, they promise us territorial gains from this war. Nice. We'll accept. So, how do we get there? Through Denmark or through Livonian Order? I mean, it's more or less the same. Ah. I'm not sure if I want to participate, but on the other hand, I should participate because they want to give us land. So let's move to Dithmarschen and kill Dithmarschen, as they are on the side of the enemy. Probably will gain Stralsund, which is great, because then we could make some claims on Mecklenburg and Lübeck. This was more expensive because it's part of this state already. The nobility loses 10 loyalty and national unrest. Oh, we lose 10 prestige. Ah, screw the prestige. This is stupid. them. So as they are now part of my land, we will raise autonomy here and here, although this is really terrible. So let's see, we're still trading, so it's fine with us. And we siege down the Martian, which will gain us some more participation. Money. Yeah, shouldn't have done this. And there are some rebels. Blah. Really, we have still -42%. We just took one step. And we have some Pomeranians in our country. Stop. Stop, 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 stop. Fine. Okay, we gained favors. Really? We didn't gain land, though. You know that? You promised us territory. We are pissed off now. Okay, let's move there. Get rid of these stupid rebels. But we have now enough favors with at least Brandenburg to attack Denmark or Riga. Against Riga they will be quite handy because we are attacking a lot of little derps here, of little one province miners in the region. Yeah, that's nice of you that you went to the castle. Losing money again. Ah yes, Brandenburg would called honor the call against these guys. Bremen, Lübeck, Oldenburg, Magdeburg, Lüneburg, Hamburg, all these are countries that can be dealt with by Brandenburg. This is great, but we still have a truce with them, don't we? No truce with them. Great. And let's bring our army up there to, let's say, Reval. let's attack Vilnia. Hey, we've got a cardinal. That's interesting. Let's do this, as long as we're Catholic. They lose troops here because of the winter. And because of the disease outbreak. Ah, 2,000 troops lost. Let's shift consolidate them. Did we shift consolidate them? Yes. Sort Regency. She's an embezzler with yearly corruption plus 0.05. Really? That's not okay. Three, three, zero? Wasn't she better? Ugh. 532. Sigismund. Ah, he's okay. He's an okay kid. Could be better, but yeah. Let's conquer Riga. Brandenburg should help. We knock out Livonian Order and Riga, and they knock out everyone else. I hope this works out fine. Let's see. Military. Allies. Brandenburg has is much he's not as strong as we are. We have very low manpower at the moment. But the Livonian Order has even less manpower. And Riga also. Ah, I mean, no, they have not less. Yeah. They have not less manpower. They just have less troops. Yeah, our leader died, of course. Apropos, we should raise our... What? The clergy is mad at us. Religious unity? We have religious... Oh. We got Orthodox lands in our lands. I should have thought about that. Hmm. Let's do one fast. Ah, wait a bit. How about these guys? No, you won't give me a general. Could make a generous donation to them. It's just 40 ducats. So now they are not disloyal, and as they are not disloyal, it's much cheaper. And we could wait for Caxholm to be Kexhorn is now officially a state. And as this is done, let's see. Does it cost now? 110. Yeah, that's a bit better, but not exactly the best thing that could happen to us. Let's declare war. And hope that Brandenburg is doing a good job. This and these. Unhard go there. Probably go there. Let's knock out these stupid. Okay, let's recruit one general. Ooh, nice. This one's really nice. What are you doing? Go there, fight these. interesting. They have 5 galleys and 7 transports. Stronger than us in this fight. Probably better to retreat. Yeah, let's start mothballing these. I mean, they are not too strong, but let's repair the ships for some time. And then let's do some damage to their fleets. They're not too strong, I'm pretty sure. Ah, there's Lübeck with a fleet. Well, let's keep them in port for one tick more. Do you want anything from Lübeck, from Livonian orders? I just want this very short truce. Can attack them fast again. So even a white piece would be okay, I believe. There is Hamburg around. Ah, oh, come on. What are you doing, Brandenburg? Where are you with your troops? Where is Brandenburg? I mean, they're allied to us. Why don't I see them? There is Riga. Oh, there is Brandenburg. Really? You're going this way? Let's see what we can do with them. They have heavies out here. Really brutal. But the heavies won't help them in the Baltic Sea because it's an inland sea. Yeah, there is Brandenburg. You're totally useless here. I thought you would fight this little one province miners in Germany. But what are you doing? You're doing sieges you don't need to do. Because I'm doing them anyway myself. also going there. Also going there. Okay, I should stop for today because I've played really long now. I hope you enjoyed our installment for today. Next time we will go on even further. And yeah, see you next time. Bye.